Hey guys, welcome to another Mac Apps Review video. Today I'm going to do an application for the Mac, or it's actually a game for the Macintosh system, which is $2.99 in the Mac App Store called Rodent Rage. There's the icon down there, a little scientist there, and then a little rodent who looks like he is fairly upset. So let's go ahead and click on it here. I'm going to go back to the main menu. Here is the main menu for this game, guys. This is a ton of fun. This game is just so funny. These rats have gotten upset, and they're out to destroy all the scientists who have performed experiments on them throughout the course of their day-to-day lives. So let's go ahead and go into it here. Let's hit play. Three different worlds here. I'm going to go ahead and go into world one, and then let's go into the first level here of this game. So it's giving you some instructions here, a little story element. So then after you read the story here, you can go ahead and click this right here to begin. So let's go ahead and click this right here. Let's turn the volume down a little bit. All right, so the main objective of this is you have a bazooka or a gun. And then as you can see here, I'm holding down the mouse and I have my bullseye or my crosshair of the gun right there on the screen. So I can aim it up, down, straight across. So what the main goal is, you want to destroy the scientist and keep your little rat friends alive. So let's go ahead. There we go. They have to completely die. They cannot just get hit. So there we go. There we go. We got two of them at once there. Let's go ahead and get this last guy over here. Oops. See how I killed one of our rodent friends? All right, this guy's going to be tough. Oops, not good. All right. Ah, very close. Oh, not good. So you see there, if you kill all the rats, you lose the level. So you cannot complete the level unless, you know, at least one of your friends are still alive. So let's try this one more time. There we go. And you can hear the rats in the background. They're mocking the scientists. There we go. Let's see here. Don't know if that will do it there. Nope. Too far. There we go. Let's go ahead and shoot. Nope, way too far. And you have a limited amount of ammo. If you see down here on the bottom of the screen, I have four left. So let's go ahead and try this. That might be a little too short. Now this one probably will do it. Uh-oh. Not good. Maybe a little short there. Should it roll off? Nope. All right, I have one shot left here. Nope, too long. Oh, maybe not. There we go. So then when you beat the level, it'll tell you how many rodents you have saved, and you get extra points for that. And then after that, you just go to the next level. So you see the main premise of the game. The graphics are really good. The sound's really funny. It's $2.99 in the App Store. And if you guys got any questions about it, just let me know. Until next time, see you.